you're not alone. Together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go, you know.
Was I not too cute or what? Did you see those pictures? I snapped those pictures while I was waiting for my husband to get ready, to finish getting ready to go. I was so cute. I just had to snap pictures of myself. Yeah, I'm a little conceited sometimes. And I was just too cute to stay home. So we went to Walgreens and we picked up some poster board, because in 2 weeks there is a bake sale at Walmart to help raise money for our youth group. Or we don't really have a youth group. To raise money for the youth to go to camp. So, so we did that, and then my husband had some books to return at the library, so we went there, and I'm not one to sit around and wait for a bus to show up. I can wait 5-10 minutes at best. If there's more time, I figure there's more stuff I can do. So I asked him if he wanted to go. We have in our community, it's part of a food shelf program, kind of. It's called Northwest Community Action. And there you can sign up for your fuel assistance, and there's a food shelf there. And they also have a clothing free store there. And we originally went down to see if they had any bread, because there's going to be like anywhere between 8 and 10 people here this weekend. And the extra bread comes in handy. And so we went down there to see if they had any bread, but it was 1 o'clock and I knew they probably wouldn't have it. But anyway, we went down there. And found some nice shirts for my husband and for my children, and there's no cost. We don't have to fill out a form or anything like that. We just go in and take what we need. And for those of you, if you have a clothing place like that in your neighborhood, us poor people are so appreciative of it. It saves so much money, let me tell you. So anyway, we did that. And then there was still lots of time before another bus came, so we would have gotten food there, but I have to, every six months or so, you have to re-sign up, and in order to do that, you had to have a piece of mail, and I wasn't even intending to go there in the first place, so I didn't have any mail on me to re-sign up. So, instead, we decided to go down to the Salvation Army, where you don't have to have any verification of anything, and so we picked up food there, and they had tons of bread. It's like score for the weekend, anyway. We got croissants, huge croissants. My husband loves those. I eat probably a couple of them after we get home. I'm not a huge bread person anyway, so did that and came home, and that was pretty much my day. I took a nap. That's why I'm not as cute as I was this morning for a while. But that was my day. I hope you all are having a great day. And I'm sure I'll be on here tomorrow. Talk to you later, YouTube. Bye. God bless.